the mass airflow sensor is a sensitive part on my engine, but what does it do and how do I maintain it? The mass airflow sensor allows the computer to adjust injector pulse based on the type of air flowing through the engine. You really need to maintain this component of your car because carbon and dirt can begin to form on the housing and sensitive electronics, causing the MAF sensor to malfunction. When cleaning the MAF housing and sensor, don't just use any carburetor cleaner or brake parts cleaner. These cleaners can degrade the plastic housing and the main sensor in the unit. Use something specific like CRC's Mass Airflow Sensor Cleaner. The spray is strong enough to clean carbon and other deposits, but is safe on the plastic housing and exposed filaments. Once you spray the housing down, let it dry, sometimes overnight, before you put it back in the car. You may find a clean mass airflow sensor reduces rough idle and improves fuel mileage. This tip is brought to you by CRC Industries, makers of BrakeClean, the number one brake parts cleaner.